Sports. It's in the game.
Get out my way, little bit. I can't hear the hate, got a lot of it. Take these bands to the bank, let them rot in it. So much ice on me, I wish I had two necks. I got homies that can sleep without two. I got homies that can sleep without Gucci and Chanel, I got a lot of it. Walk up in the spot like, hey, what poppin' in? Gon' pop it for me, cause I'm rich and poppin' in. Yeah, drill, little bit. Let me feel myself.
Hello, and welcome into this Madden Ultimate Team Showdown. I'm your host, The Coach.
Set to go now on a beautiful sunny afternoon. And here we go. We're underway in Madden Ultimate Team. The lane opens here. He's past the 30. They're going to take this up close to the 40, so really good starting field position. So here's a first and 10 at the 38. On play action, it's Mahomes. Oh, he's going to air it out right away. It's caught inside the 25. And he goes down, but not before getting this inside the 25. 39 yards there, a big one. So the big play gets him all the way down to the outskirts of the red zone here for first and 10. They fake the give. Now Mahomes. Mahomes hit. He lost the football. And it's picked up by the Ravens. He's at the 50. He's at the 30. 20.
I need to get my swag.
This is
going to
be brought back for a Baltimore touchdown. And give some kudos to the defensive coordinator, I think, here. They bring the blitz, they dial it up, and it turns into 6 points for them.
It's so nice to hear you actually give kudos to the defense. It is so nice. You're such an offensive guy like that. I love it. He dialed things up, and boy, a big play resulted for his guys.
Well, you like the credit to the defense there, right, my friend?
Yeah,
you
don't, do I ever.
And you can bet they're preaching two hands on the ball here as the kicks away following that fumble return. And the tackle going to be made right there at the 25-yard line.
At their own 25-yard line.
The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. And they'll begin by running the option. And oh, right away, he lost the football. And it's picked up by the Ravens. And his guys are going to get the football at the 28-yard line.